Cold War looks good.
We'll see about that.
What is that? Isn't that the new Call of Duty?
That's what I want.
Even though I feel like we've already done that war before already in Call of Duty.
There are only so many wars
that happen. Yeah, I'm like, there are only so many wars Call of Duty can start doing. At this point, it's going to be like Call of Duty. Karen's at war. It's going to be nothing but you as a manager fighting off all the Karens. I don't know. What war is this? I think this is actually a
war.
It never changes.
War never changes.
Yeah, there you go. Is that the...
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen.
Yeah, Facebook updated like a couple of...
He got his wish
ago, a week or two ago.
When the U.S. ended World War II.
I don't like the update, it looks like.
By dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
Nagasaki.
The world awaited Armageddon.
I like sake. Certain sake.
Instead, something miraculous happened.
I wish I had sake, but I'm not in the mood to drink.
We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots.
Remember when people thought that
fusion-powered cars,
flying cars would be like
portable computers.
The thing in 2000, or at least like
in the 21st century,
flying cars and robots would be doing all this.
People
shit.
Awoke from the American dream.
Right now, we barely have remote control cars that can turn whenever you move a little thumbstick.
So resource.
We're pretty far off when it comes to flying cars.
The entire
cars.
World unraveled.
Robots that can do shit.
Peace became a
enter the gulag? Man.
It is now.
Can I tell you how many times I've been to the gulag and failed? I've only
we stand
survived the gulag
total
once.
War.
Once.
And I am afraid.
I fucking suck at that Call of Duty.
For my wife.
I'd play it more if I was better at it.
For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing. It's that war. War never changes. Never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely.
Never change.
Now get ready and
except
stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I don't know. Should I be the mom?
Hey, my turn, big guy.
I think I'm gonna be the mom.
So pretty.
Anyway. Oh, Jesus. I got moles, but at least they don't look like that. Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Oh, Sunscorch, that's what I saw. I'm like, where the hell did that go?
my beautiful wife.
Any damage? Jesus. She's the Joker. You could bring me the Truly that's in there. The lemonade one. I do. I love them so much. No, I don't. I hate them. Right in the, just like literally right in the middle. You stop turning around, Jesus. What kind of view is this? I'm trying to put you in the middle. Oh, that's where I was. Okay, now go back. Accept. I forget what I'm doing. Thank you. My Truly Black Cherry Lemonade. Hard sets. Ooh, blue hazy. She looks like a zombie.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Stop. Let's start from the top. Ooh. Crazy morning and a rough night. Ugh. I don't think I like that one. What if we do that one?
I have the best hairdresser, I swear.
But how would we just, you know. Yeah, we can't do that.
Blonde, brunette, purple. It all looks good on you.
I like that.
Let's see. Yeah, I think we're done. Perfect. Just close the door on you.
Ah, good morning, Mum. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Cosworth. You're the best.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. Hey, Cosworth.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum. Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
Oh, Cosworth, you're the best.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Cosworth.
That sounds so hideous.
Ah, chores and more chores, my endless joy.
Cosworth, if you don't like chores, you can just tell us. That was it. Let's just sit down. Hold on. Is he already here?
Is that salesman?
Normally sit down. Is he going to be like,
keeps bothering.
Yes, he is.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Close his door.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now I know you're a busy woman.
Yeah, he definitely knows what's going on.
So I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Go away.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me.
Believe
now,
you
you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Tell me more.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
I wonder how long he's been practicing this speech.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
What, Facebook?
Yeah.
I think there is. Bed, small child?
Yeah. What are you playing?
I'm playing Fallout.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
All right.
I have my moments.
I'm going to attempt to run an ad.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to call me.
So I can put you to bed.
I think he needs some of that maternal affection. You seem to be so good at it.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Making my way back, I'm pretty sure my shot was dead by now. Let's do this.
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Why is it pointed towards our bed? Bro, our house looks completely different when the bombs drop.
Trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
Aww.
That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well,
I shouldn't say
most
that.
Of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Oh, I wasn't listening. Halloween
Let's
prep.
Get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Oh, now the door is closed?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Wait,
we seem to
what?
Have lost contact with
what
our affiliate
say?
Stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Well, that's not a good time.
We need to get to the vault.
Oh,
now!
Thank you, House.
I've got Sean. Let's go!
The house just knew we have to go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Excuse me.
This is just a drill, right? This can't really be happening. Hold on, little guy. Hold on.
We're in this direction.
Residents,
ma'am,
walk
the other way.
If you are registered, evacuate.
Did I just die? I thought just people. I do. Oh, I never knew that. Anyway. Out of all the years I've had this game, I say years. It hasn't been that long. But I never knew that. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
All participants, check in at the gate. That's absurd.
I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
me.
Okay. I'm reporting this.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in.
To leave our house.
We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir. And God help
you
us all.
You follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Ma'am, we need to send you down to the vault. Step on the platform.
No.
Step on the platform. In the center.
Hey.
Ma'am, I need to operate the elevator. Get out of the control room.
Hun.
We're almost there. Just a little farther.
Just a little farther.
Come on, let's get to the vault.
Hun.
We're almost there. Come on, let's get to the vault.
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Minute.
All new residents.
No.
Please
don't get caught up
being in an orderly
this way.
Fashion.
You're safe now.
Welcome home.
This one's good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat. Just step over to the table. This way, please.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Oh, you're gonna love it here.
Oh, okay.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get
through. Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here.
Everything okay?
And put your vault suit on.
Hun, could you help me with Sean?
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, I'm inside the freezer.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic safety suspended.
Suspended. That's not what happened. I was looking down when I got frozen.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Survive it as many times as you wanted. Into the world. Roll credits.
Come on. There has to be a release. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
The dents must vacate.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Oh, God. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Critical surrender. Now launch in cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Not knowing how.
Residents must vacate.
don't want a collapsible baton. Nah, fuck that. What is that? Extermination is everyone's job.
Roaches? What the hell?
Now, I know you just, like, came out of this cryogenic state, but I'm sure you wouldn't be breathing this hard. I mean, yeah, I was gonna say something about the bringing the water in here, but it's not like, poison isn't the word. Radiator, that's the word I was looking for. Well, that was a waste of bullets. Ah, they're everywhere. I just went through a whole clip right there. I don't have bats yet, so I can't actually do that. Freeze time situation. Stop eating this, skeleton. Oh my god, come here. I would definitely have a better... If this was VR, I'd have better aiming. I swear. I wonder if this still works.
Time's up. Yeah, because I just figured out what all this does. Saying that. Vault Tech.
So so far there's a creepy creature. They're all in a hospital and it looks like a KKK or a KKK. They're doing all
KKK. I think I'd risk it with the KKK lookalikes and the creature inside. That's coming from a Mexican. Oh. That does not sound muy delicioso. You say slightly corny or slightly gory? Oh.
You know, like it's a small hokey town, and they're in the one hospital in town.
Okay. Alright, let's spend 20 hours doing this. That's the last time you're picking a movie for us to watch. Teeth?
Yeah.
And I greatly enjoyed the very end of the movie. Creepy old man. entire time. Does nothing for me. Yes, please. Oh wait, why am I taking the long way down? Bro, we got this.
Cogsworth?
I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Yes, Cogsworth, it is.
Cogsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
Well, yes, of course I'm still here.
Dropping her
normal
shit.
Surely you think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is Sir, by the way?
Oh, he's dead.
He's in a better place.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction.
A distraction?
Yes. A distraction.
To calm the dire mood.
Calm this dire mood. It's been ages since
pulling
we've had a proper family activity. Checkers. Or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Have you seen him?
Cogsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, Sir had him last, remember? Perhaps he's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure he'll be back with him momentarily.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. They stole my baby.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
What?
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. It'll take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
2 centuries late for dinner. God damn it, Cogsworth. I wish you were real. You'd be the best.
Cogsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. those centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed. Nothing gets out. Nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal.
Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this hot...
I mean, technically, Codrin, the whole family is dead. I'm the only one left.
As a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall
when
we
it goes through,
the
I will go
together?
Buy new sheets.
Young Sean may turn up yet.
$5 Walmart sheets. Hey, leave that out of here.
Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
Hey, man, nothing has changed. I just got out of the freezer. I just came home. My robot friend Codsworth, he's showing me around. And he's being attacked by things. I'm doing a pretty damn good job attacking them.
Apparently decided we were too much trouble. Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
How's everything? Oh, things are all right. I'm tired and I'm sore from work, but they don't pay me enough to, you know, buy a leave or Tylenol. So, I'm doing what I love, playing games and streaming. How about you? How's everything with you? I hope everything's good.
Miss Ashley, your family isn't...
You feel me? I wish you didn't. I wish things were a whole lot better. For the both of us. If not the both of us, at least for you. I wish.
Codsworth.
Miss Ashley. Sir and young Sean. They aren't here.
Yeah. You gotta make money. The only good part about work is, you know, the last 5 minutes of it when you're getting ready to leave. And when you get paid. The only good parts of work.
A well thought out...
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot...
The thing is, at my work, I don't want the doors to open, because then I have to deal with customers.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck,
Mum. I'm hoping to find something better.
You'll find young Sean.
Something that pays a lot better, at least.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Have you finally found dark mode? Where do you, what retail do you work at? Because I work at GNC.
Which is not fun at all. Don't let anyone tell you differently.
There are some pretty stupid people that shop at GNC. I won't say stupid, they're very big egoed, big headed people.
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
Rite Aid? That sounds familiar. Okay, so I have heard of it pretty much.
You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Because we used to have an Eckerd's about 15 years ago. Unrealistic time management, really? Yeah. Yeah, today was my last day of work for the week, and I'm just enjoying it. And I got paid. Not much, but I got paid. I'm laying on my bed. So I'm just laying on my bed enjoying some Fallout. Streaming. Well, streaming for the usual two people that come up on my streams. I'm just having fun. Oh, you get the weekends off? Well, I would probably prefer to have the weekends off. Because that's when, well, you know, back before COVID, I would usually have plans on the weekends, so, yeah.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Think you can find any goodies, boy?
Any goodies? Oh, dog. Dog me couldn't find anything. That's okay.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
You found an enemy. You found enemies. I don't remember how to do that thing, Bob. I see it right there. That's not it. What to do on the weekend besides stream? Yeah. I don't know, it's kind of hard whenever you get your schedule completely, like, changed around. COVID. Oh, I do miss going out and whatnot. It's quite depressing. Investigate Concord. Sure, we'll just jump forward.
Here you are.
What's up, brother? What up? I see you. Hey, Nick. Why the hell are you here? How the hell are you here? Hold on. You're not even supposed to be here. Nick.
You're still alive?
He's just following me. It's a little creepy, but alright.
Hey, up here! On the balcony!
That means chewing off some guy's face.
I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
I think I'm good. So where are those guys coming from? Take the laser musket just because.
Excuse me.
He's literally just standing here. I don't know what he's doing here, but he's here. I wonder. Someone let me up all the way to the top. Come on, dog meat. Shouldn't you be at work, good sir? What are you doing watching me? No, stop giving me the biddies. Stop that, good sir. I greatly appreciate it, and I love you for it, but stop that. There's no reason. I don't even know how to do that.
You get enough subs and biddies.
Oh. Well, stop giving me biddies.
Start a hype train. Do it.
He's already giving me 60 biddies.
Hype train.
Yes.
Well, hey, doesn't that mean I can use the... I could go... breaking the vault thingamabob. I know words. I've had so little alcohol and I can't even speak anymore. Oh god, that tripped me out. What did you do? Dogmeat just attempted to jump. I win. I don't want no biddies. I mean, I do. I appreciate all the biddies. God damn it. I appreciate all the biddies that I get. But I just don't want him to be spending his money giving me biddies. No, don't enter. Don't enter. Fuck me. I think I just fucked myself over. I know he's showing the love and support. I just don't like him spending his money on me. There you go, he just sent another 25.
Dead. Easy now, just do what I say. Go there, now.
That's how it's done, boys.
Bring that to me.
Whatever you say.
Weird how I'm telling him to do that.
Shit. Lost.
That's how you do it. Oh. I don't think that was technically necessary, but sure, why not? Yeah, see, the physics of this game doesn't exist. So there's no.
Where'd that little bitch go?
Whoa. First of all, I am not a little bitch. Because I have many guns. Not the glove. I was like, is that part of the dude? Excuse me, good sir. Who is shooting me? I see. Let's see if he just blows that up. And now I gotta run all the way over there. Pick up his pieces. Because apparently what he was wearing still is... collectible.
Let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy. Hey, we hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
That doesn't blow a dude up. Is he just pistol whipping? One bullet to fly out every time I do that, but it really just shoots like 20. Oh wait, you wanted an ad? Well, let me know if this actually plays for you. I doubt the ad is in a run, so. Waste of points.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you. Hell yeah!
Are you lying? It's not nice to lie to a streamer. That was some giblet. Some definite giblets.
Drop dead already.
Just an arm. Bro, you got a cul-de-sac going right there.
Inside.
Oh, I guess I had to go out. All right, Nick, I don't know what the fuck you're doing here.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right?
Maybe.
And those raiders want us all dead, including you.
Nope.
You got 5 minutes till your start time, and you're wasting it on me? I feel so loved.
Huh. Nah, that ain't it.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
First of all, when you say you need my help, this ends up being like the entire fucking game. And then you never help me until I'm done helping you, which is the entire fucking game. So this is like a lose-win situation for me.
My baby Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
Oh. You know, there are less and less of y'all because y'all don't know how to shoot a goddamn gun. Just saying. If y'all had some practice, that'd be probably better.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you?
Wow. They actually gave this guy
ghouls
a paragraph.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different.
Maybe?
The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway.
Oh, don't worry. You're not missing much.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturdy.
Excuse me.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left.
Sure. I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun off the vertebrate by myself, but all right.
Actually, I got a minigun right here. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you, that power armor, and that minigun show up outside, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful, kid. Something coming. It's angry.
Ooh.
Think.
And I guess we'll jump into the power armor. Whoa, buddy. Last Pro York, I knew him once. It's like Nuka-Cola and knives. All right. Okay. Gotta go on the other side of the fucking... Crap. What? Open up to the Commonwealth. Yeah, we can... Stupid, I will get a decent mic one day. Yes, it's not on my Amazon list, but
up here.
That was back when my mic actually worked.
We got somebody up here.
Something's out there.
He's gonna be over here, guys. What about me? Get him, guys. Him, dog meat.
Out of my arm. Look
at doing what? Yeah. Because a baby can never be like convenient. Reload this son of a gun. Get it because it's gun, and I don't want to cuss because I might upload this later to YouTube. Even though I don't get monetized, so I don't know why I'd even bother censoring myself.
You feel that? It's not fear.
Don't you die on me! War of the world. Stupid. So she's stupid. 14 caps. What a great thing. I thought there'd be more. Oh, I'm done. Alright, well, I did all the hard work. I hope y'all are happy. As per the usual. Believe me, you. I do all the work here in this situation.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
Fine, fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you said you were just passing through.
Right there.
Well, maybe this will help you reconsider. Ain't much, but it's the best we can do. And you've earned it.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Because there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Crazy,
dragon,
old lady.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of time. Out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force.
She wearing
He's
them
out
socks
there.
And them slippers.
And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
I've been to Diamond City already. I need more. Please.
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
Yeah, Draghi.
The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
I don't know why Nick Valentine's here.
You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next?
Excuse
Anybody?
Me.
Don't worry.
Well, then.
I'll get these people
sanctuary
to sanctuary.
It is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
It doesn't.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
It's a shed hole.
Because
I have a bag of chips and I want to eat them. That's why I can't be quiet when I'm hiding. No. Okay, I have two places that I need to be. So I guess we'll do Sanctuary first, because we're already practically there. This thing. Let's Now he's okay, cool. But I repaired it. Oh, thank you. And I'm stuck. Transfer or junk. What I can do now. Okay, cool. Clean all this up, start putting beds. That way we can have like a shit ton of people here. What I want to do is I want to put them in the front of the place. That way when bandits and whatnot come, they just immediately get annihilated. Like destroying the whole building. What? Making sure I don't accidentally click on the house. Can I? Okay, I can't. That's good, actually. I was like, I was trying to reach the lamp, but it didn't work.
Yes.
Okay, so we'll leave some of this stuff in here. Come on, there we go.
I feel like the triangle is a metaphor for vagine.
All right. This is cleaning up the streets. Yeah. Probably should have kept this fence. Was not thinking. As I still get rid of it. Doghouse. Trees, though. Ouch. Where's dog meat? He's supposed to be protecting me. Oh, there you go. That works too. I guess not. We could take the small maple tree, though. Maple bacon. Alright, so we're going to get rid of all of this stuff. So we're gonna have a house that's like completely full of beds. Sure, we'll just leave the rug right there. I don't want to... I think I'm going to have to. Light? Ow. Where go everywhere? Where the fuck is dog meat? It's supposed to be protected. I probably should be paying attention to what I'm getting from these things, but I am not. Let's get what's in here. We take what's inside, and then we just trash it. That's safe in there. Gonna make this the main house. A doghouse already back here. That is to save space. Neighboring doghouse. So I can get rid of that swing set, but I can't get rid of this jungle, this thing, and this thing. All right. Say wood shouldn't be a problem. We're getting a shit ton of it. I know we're gonna run out eventually. Refrigerator door is down here. Sounds like y'all got a lot to discuss. Much to talk about, nothing. There was a mod to have this bridge be like completely fixed and not broken to shit. Yeah, I think I might get that mod. So I don't have to keep jumping over the fucking thing. Alright, let's fix the water first. Power. Oh fuck, I need copper. I guess technically we don't need a pump if I just throw these every fucking where. We're just like walking up in here like they own the damn place. Steel and cloth. This one full of beds. The fuck, bro. Tired of this rad roll shit. I don't know how to bid. So we have 5. I should have been some easy counting right there.
But I really
went
much.
Who, me?
No.
I was like, that shouldn't be any thing weird.
Got it.
A postman hat. See if I can.
It's kind of like horror movies instead of books. I have people that share my terrible horror movie addiction.
Yeah, you've got a problem.
What are you talking about?
Group of people. No, that's why there's something wrong with all of y'all.
And there's a whole stream that's sort of dedicated to people like us.
You all got problems.
So jank that I can read it for free every
Nick, I don't know why the fuck you're here. Like, I really don't understand why he's here. Awesome. After a while. Not right now, though. Definitely not right now. Alright, so we're gonna go to Vault 31. Go back to the Overseer's little safe thing above. Ms. Ninja's on. DJ was close. Chips.
Vaults run together for you, too?
She's the most pure person I've ever met in my life.
Yeah, it's kind of hard for me to connect with my viewers. We're all so different. But we're all so the same, because we're all here on Twitch, watching and or streaming. Where's the Overseer's office?
If I never get stuck in one of these things again, it'll be too soon.
I seriously don't know why Nick is here. Don't mind me.
Yes.
A cryo lady.
Nice.
Whatever the fuck this thing is. Sweet Jesus. That's all I came in here for. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, it works. Surprise, surprise. three times. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm literally dying.
Oh, trust me, I only had one blanket when I was awake. No, I started with one.
You had two.
No, I had one.
You had both this blanket and the other gray blanket. I only had the green blanket.
No, I just had my gray blanket.
Yeah, because I stole this one. Because I was like, I'm fucking cold. So I took it off your legs. So I was like, you already have one. I need two, okay? I'm so cold. I was literally dying of frostbite.
Anyone is one of those things, it's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm.
The mayor's secretary. Come on, Ma. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Yes.
Start a riot.
What's with you vault dwellers and those jump?
Come back, you damn it!
Now.
You didn't even die.
I'm not looking to make friends. Beat it.
Hey, Mo.
Trying to take some time off over here.
Don't underestimate us again. It's good to be back in Diamond City.
Anyway.
Are you okay?
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a new Coca-Cola.
Okay, here's a new Coca-Cola, bro. Stop running away.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall.
Hey, Sheffield.
So thirsty. Nuka-Cola. Need a drink. Nuka-Cola.
Maybe I don't have one. Into Diamond City, but I needed to talk to someone that was outside of Diamond City. Oh, pretty. Big pot, and I'm chugging something that has lots of carbonation in it. Ow, when I should not be. what's up.
Head on inside.
So, you're that traitor, Piper.
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
You're not the first one Piper pulled into a heap of trouble they weren't ready for. Thanks for being honest. If it were up to me, we would have just let the both of you in. But the mayor's calling the shots, and, well, you saw how mad he is. Hey, what's brought you into town anyway? Be good to note it down in the logs.
I'm trying to find someone.
Is that so? Who are you looking for?
An infant boy. Kidnapped.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but we're under orders not to get involved in missing person cases. There's a lot of institute paranoia right now. We can't really risk fanning those flames with official
institute
action.
Institute paranoia?
What if people panic?
Joyful. So I need to take my mom to the
need a little information,
hospital.
Danny. We can keep this off the record.
Okay. I can at least point you somewhere.
No, I thought she was getting someone to take her.
When you get inside the city, go to the back, around the market, to an alleyway. There's a couple of bright neon signs. Valentine's Detective Agency. No one likes going there, though,
well,
so
do,
buyer beware and all that.
I do think Janie's getting her afterwards. Because it's the actual surgery she's getting.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, well, good luck. Stay out of trouble.
So this is going to be a couple hours, actually.
Piper! I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
So pretty much. So yeah, pretty much I'm going to be taking her to the hospital, but I'm not going to be picking her up.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatening to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
What are you two arguing about anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
You don't say. Now I go to Piper's office.
Got a question?
Piper.
We'll talk more once I get settled in.
Hold on. I guess I can go in there.
Just walk on through the gate if you need to leave.
Not confused about that one, but okay.
In no mood to talk about any of...
Let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available.
Uh-huh.
You can do whatever you like.
Sure.
2,000 caps.
Let me think it over.
Take all the time.
Uh-huh.
All right, I don't know where Dava Meat's going. Disengage the lock for something. Oh, this thing. That's gonna be a... Oh, giddy up, buttercup.
Hey. Heads up.
I was like, where is the mayor? Isn't he supposed to be in here? Guess not.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Yep. Whatever you say, ball man. This is it. This should be it. Yo, what's up?
Hey, Piper.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because of the blue jumpsuit you're wearing? You're a vault dweller. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
You just want to kill things.
What kind of interview is this going to be?
I ask you who you are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe load up a few tough questions and keep it interesting. What do you say?
Sure, why not?
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault.
Feet.
How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yeah, pretty much.
The war? Which war?
The one that gave us this lovely landscape of demolished buildings and nuclear radiation every 10 feet? You're telling me you saw everything before they blasted it into pieces?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The woman out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Fun destroying things.
I've been having too much fun blowing things up to think about it.
Gotta make my job hard for me, huh? All right, if that's the quote, that's the quote. Now, the big question. Why come to Diamond City? You're looking for someone, aren't you? Who is it?
I lost family, okay? I'm trying to get one of them back.
What's their name, Blue? Who are they?
What's it matter?
My baby, Sean, was kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
The parent after the missing child. As heartbreaking today as it ever was. Tell me, do you suspect the Institute's involved?
I don't even know who they are. They might
sure
be.
Sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen.
Pretend
what would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Find who's responsible and make them pay. Simple as that.
I'll take anger over apathy any day. Good quote. Thanks, Blue. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
You sure you want to travel?
Well, it's that or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper.
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Oh, sorry, boy. Time for you to head home.
Sanctuary Hill. Off to Diamond City we go.
I'm human.
Big, loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens, but it's home.
Just about.
Yeah, I don't drink anymore.
Don't move!
I don't give a fuck about what
he
says.
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just
hey.
You folks in your damn paranoia.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me?
I need a minute.
Okay, well, while you do that, I'm going to change. Let's go up to fuck.
What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
Nani ni shimasu ka?
Yes.
Insect.
Oh, it's on. What?
Still in one piece.
You playing hide and seek? Hey.
Says I'm detected, don't like that.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio.
Ever been up in the stands? Let's just say they can afford a lot of clothes.
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends. But Piper's kind of a troublemaker.
Not even anywhere near it.
Heads up.
What you got for me?
Probably have something you can use.
Call you off work so I can wake up and have soup for lunch. Driving. Even whipped out her special skill of just naming usernames. The other guys were like totally butchering them, and she was just reading them off like it was nothing, and she doesn't even know who these people are. It was impressive. They're like, "How did you get that out of that?" She's like, "I don't know. It just looks like how you should read." Another guy took literally 5 minutes to spell one name, because he was like, "Oh, this guy keeps giving us all these bits." And he literally gave him like $19 worth of bits or something like that. And he was like, "And how do you say this username?" And she said it. And he was like, "Okay, so how do you spell that?" And she was spelling it for him. He kept putting a U in it, and there was no U.
Oh my God, people are dead.
You and me.
More left-handed, but I am ambidextrous. This was with my right, but I write with my left. Mm.
danger alone.
Yes, we're not alone.
Just sitting on the ground like a weirdo. Ah, guard.
What's that?
Look who it is.
This place has a kind of song to it. You listen, you can hear people's lives and problems as they rush on by. I hope you.
I'm in.
84 people, 27 are right handed, 5 are left handed, and 2 are ambidextrous.
We're smarter than this.
Everyone's an asshole.
This is not what I expected.
Yeah, I feel like most ambidextrous people are sitting the left knees, though. So come you too.
I don't think
just like all them. You're all bait.
What are you, from Good Neighbor?
Him, a stranger. He was right here. Where'd he go?
You don't have to do this.
Stupid side.
Yes.
move.
Like, we were in pairs, basically. Two and two decks. And she put me on this side, and him on this side.
Wow. But it's opposite day. That's his place of establishment. Happening.
I'll be doing the world a service.
Sheffield.
Hey, what happened? Amen.
So thirsty. Nuka Cola.
Here you go.
Philip asked me to watch that too.
And so she's like, okay, Mr. Flirt, LOL, I'm watching that YouTuber again. And he's like, you're a flirt as well. What are you watching on YouTube? Don't act like you're not. Like, I wish there was another way to describe the comfort I feel to be joking when I talk with Matt and Carissa. Is that friend-zoned? That sounds friend-zoned.
A little bit.
I know I'm friend-zoned. She's like the wabby lesbian for Asia.
You ain't
everybody,
up the booty, you ain't
everybody, yeah. I need everyone's attention. I would like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind, and that is the disgusting article Piper has written. Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years, and what keeps us united are two things. First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall. Our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second is our faith and trust in each other. The faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen. And while the paper might point their fingers at synths and other ghost stories to drive us apart, we will not betray this sacred trust. Now, I want everyone to hear these next words very carefully. I am not a synth. I am the same flesh and blood boy who grew up on these streets, who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha and Patrick McDonough. And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city. God bless the wall.
He's so good shit.
Mayor McDonough.
Excuse me, but I'm very busy right now. I have somewhere to be. Sorry. Enjoy your stay in Diamond City. Now, excuse me.
We'll just jump. Big old sewing machine, an anvil, gas mask. Like, now that anvil makes me want to play Skyrim.
Now they never just want it.
Lou, we're not alone here.
Hurry, she's in here. Please help.
I see you.
Oh, Piper. She doesn't know what she wants.
Hey there. You look like someone who could use it.
Mm-hmm. Text him personally. You can talk to him in the group chat. And
you've got a deal.
Oh, yeah. I just don't want to sell her.
I'll take good care of her. Don't worry.
Yeah. You look like... So, you really want to buy me?
Yes, I really want to buy your dog.
Okay. You have... I guess that'll have to be okay. Okay, girl. This is your new owner.
Mm-hmm.
You be a good girl. Bye-bye. I, I gotta go. You take care of her, all right?
Say that's flirting. No.
I think that's kind of suggestive. And then I was like, you write though, what's your secret? Drop your skincare routine. Other than being black, because I obviously can't do that. Use a black soap skin routine. I don't do it. Of course, I never have to do anything. I never have to do anything. I have a perfect skin.
I have horrible skin.
Who you are, but you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Whoa, whoa, slow down. I just want to talk.
Right. You just strolled in out of the Commonwealth looking for sense to talk to.
Calm down. Just tell me what's going on.
They've got something they use to control us, to make us do things we don't want to do. Any second now, they might send some signal, or I'll see the color orange. Oh, whatever it is they do, and one more dead fool. Now, are you going to get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
We're just talking, so why don't you just ease off the trigger there?
Fine, but don't think this means you're welcome here. Got your looky-loo at the synth? Ready to get out of here before they make me hurt you?
Look, I just need a little while to catch my breath.
Fine. There's a bed upstairs if you need it. But it's not safe to stick around here.
And there's a bed upstairs.
I expect tourism's dried up substantially.
Someone's got this locked.
Disengage lock.
Not exactly.
Hear it.
Yep. Good luck.
You say that, but you're still coming after me, you asshole. No idea where I'm going.
You can still run.
I don't think I'm ever going to lose one of these stuck on my ass.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder! I'll wear your guts around my neck! I am Super Mutant! I am unstoppable!
unstoppable. I'm pretty sure I done it fucked up. Oh well. Oh, to the well.
Old because John was talking about, like, my birthday is on Sunday and I didn't think I'd live this long. And I was like, yeah, I feel that. And it's like, I want to live until I'm 97 if I can definitely. I don't know if I'm going to live until I'm 97.
I'm tired of Jonah. He's gotten equally annoying as Ismail. Everything. I'm so tired of him.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault.